Karta.
Przepraszam, karta. Karta.
This is Biscuit the Tardigrade. Biscuit is one of the most adorable water bears I've ever seen in my life. But they like to eat each other sometimes. This is a rotifer, and they're probably the weirdest animals on Earth. They have pretty strange skills, like coming back to life after being frozen for 24,000 years. This is Abyss. I was able to find 9 other siblings of Abyss during a 16-hour straight microscopy session. These bubblegum cuties are Lepharisma. I have millions of them in my bathroom. Look at this paramecium full of stardust. This is the starry night painted by the gentle giants of the microcosmos. In a sample I collected from a river.
She had an empty tummy.
This is Matilda.
This beauty is a
cutie pie ratted from the microvertebrate.
It's
so relatable.
This is James. Since discovering the microworld 6 years ago in a college course, he has published a book, created a popular YouTube series, invented his own beginner's microscope, and discovered a microbe rarer than a trip to the moon.
I was the 5th person who ever saw that under the moon. I think 12 people walked on the moon. So
he stays up all night and sleeps all day. He likes living in self-isolation and hopes one day he can settle down far away from civilization, where he can watch the stars every night and go skinny dipping in the ocean.
Secluded from all the peeking human eyes.
Just like the water bear, James is really good at dealing with stress. He can survive in the presence of extremely cold human species to extremely friendly grandma ones. When the conditions are unbearable, he curls up into a ball and waits until things calm down.
Bu evde kaplumbağa istemiyorum. Nerelerdeydin sen? Çok uzun zamandır dışarıdasın. İçeri gel.
This is a multicellular organism called a juvenile James. Juvenile James is super curious about animals. He wants to live in Africa and write books. He tells everyone that farm animals are not the animals he wants to write about. It is the wild animals he is interested in, which are so different, in his opinion. One of his favorite things is climbing trees and checking bird nests. He follows bugs for hours and catches lizards by patiently waiting for them to come under the sun.
Gel buraya. Geri dön.
Ben
benden saklanabileceğini mi düşünüyorsun? Oo, işte burada. Buraya gel.
James is diagnosed with something called a complex PTSD, which happens after exposure to traumatic events for prolonged periods. In his case, the first 16 years of life.
I always locked my door. I always slept with knives under my pillow. I started going out less and less. This is very, very hard for me today. I just want to calm down.
He decides to trust someone. And gets left alone as he was before.
You will never be happy. No matter what, you will always be depressed. Depressed. Depressed.
And James believed
depressed,
that.
Depressed. Depressed. Depressed. Depressed. I believe that.
You seem to be drifting off. Let's come back to this session. So that was 6 years ago. And since then you've been isolating yourself?
All my life I've been looking for comfort in unusual places. I found it and I shared it. I always thought I could be an asocial primate. I cannot.
We are unique individuals, but we struggle similarly.
Znowu masz niezawiązane buty, synek. Ile razy ja mam ci mówić? Znowu masz niezawiązane buty. Znowu nie zawiązałeś butów. Chcesz wszystkie zęby stracić? Chodź tutaj do mnie. Nie będę powtarzał. Chodź tutaj do mnie. Nie będę powtarzał. Mówię po polsku. Zawiązuj te buty. Masz znowu niezawiązane buty. Jesteśmy spóźnieni. Znowu jesteśmy spóźnieni, wiesz?
checking my microscope every single day, every single night. You see the purest form. I am a part of this life that is withstanding billions of years of catastrophe and changes. After we are long gone, it's still gonna be there. This water bear. This off-hieroglena. This human. We are each the cells of a body called life.
Stranger's arms reach out to me, 'cause they know I'm so lonely. Then my mind